like myself after all these years. All this anger inside, driven by all my fears. All my family and friends, I try to keep away. The ones that love you the most can cause you so much pain. Until the day I woke up and I could finally see you. All this pain in my heart was not a part of me. Just an illusion I made to keep my soul safe. Protected by all the lies, I need to break away. About me, trying to keep you out, cause I love my safe space. But the problem is I never looked into my own face. Am I ashamed of myself? Am I afraid of my emotions? Can I be free from these boundaries? And will I let